Answer the following statements about United Nation Forum in Forest, UNFF. It is a high-level intergovernmental policy forum in 2000 by the United Nations ECOSOC. Correct or wrong? Correct or wrong? It is correct. This is also correct. Hello? Can I call you after 1 hour? I'm taking class now.
Sure.
Okay. So this two are correct. Now what to remember? Look, United Nations Forum in Forest, I guess question has come last year. But it can be repeated, but the topics will be same, but the content may vary, right? Or it will be varying. Topics will be the same. See, 2000 mein hua tha aur ECOSOC ke antargat mein hua tha. What is ECOSOC? It is one of the primary organs. Okay, one of the primary organs, ECOSOC. ECOSOC mein 54 members rehte hain. Please cover ECOSOC, the voting process and everything. It is important. Recently, India ka koi ek gaya tha wahan pe member hoke. Select hua tha. News mein hai. और इसका भी मीटिंग्स होता रहता है. रिसेंटली द मीटिंग ऑफ UNFF एट न्यूयॉर्क एज होस्ट, यांजी डिक्लेरेशन हुआ था ऑन द मॉन्ट्रियल प्रोसेस. यांजी डिक्लेरेशन. नाउ व्हाट इज मॉन्ट्रियल प्रोसेस? कवर्ड इन क्लास. रिलेटेड टू कंजर्वेशन ऑफ रिमेंबर दिस फॉरेस्ट प्रिंसिपल्स. रियो से तीन डॉक्यूमेंट आया था, उनमें से एक डॉक्यूमेंट है फॉरेस्ट प्रिंसिपल्स. उसी डॉक्यूमेंट के आधार पे कंट्रीज केम टुगेदर एंड फाउंड दिस मॉन्ट्रियल प्रोसेस आफ्टर 7-8 ईयर्स ऑफ इको ऑफ रियो. मॉन्ट्रियल प्रोटोकॉल इज ओजोन, मॉन्ट्रियल प्रोसेस इज फॉरेस्ट. Okay, next. You cover, please cover UNFF ka recent kya news mein hai. Anything in news, anything declaration, anything framework, note it down. Theek hai, topic ka naam likh do.